Hi, in this video I will show you my Universal Windows Platform app, a small app which will list files from a folder. That's the app which we see there. So it's a simple app, a Universal Windows Platform app. What we do there, we select a folder, and in this case I'm gonna take let's say from my desktop, I had some special stuff there for test. Nope. And then we select that stuff. Yeah, that's it. So what we have there is this small app. Lists all files from a folder, and you're able then to copy that stuff. So you may think, what's the use of that? So simply, when you are there in a, you may do the same by your default Explorer, like this one. You will see the same, but you can't list them, you can't copy all that stuff and enter that stuff into a file like this in this point. And I included there a copy block, and now you're able to go either to Excel and drop your stuff in there, for example like this. Now you have it as a table, and by this you are able to take stuff into a text format. It's also important that in this example, in the code place, you get an example how to create a grid dynamically, simply by creating rows and all that stuff, and fields, which are the file name and the listing the file name, the size and all that stuff. This is done by this code. You will see how to get the file properties from which is an additional stuff from the file. You don't get it by the file info, so you need it file properties, how to get that. And then you will see how to export that stuff by the copy block. So when you have this copy block, then I create a HTML block, and I'm exporting this HTML to the clipboard. Here's the clipboard, and then you may use it in the clipboard to end to drop that stuff into Word or in Excel. So that's the example. I place that stuff onto my website on Codoku or on Microsoft Programmierer.com, the German site. And you may use that code, either this point, the coded stuff, or you may use the load the app on the Microsoft App Store, where I upload it next week.